for a lot of people, they're only familiar with the Midwest or the Plain States as they're just flyover states. They have really no connection to the Midwest. And I hope that they're able to watch the film and get a sense of how special the people are, the communities are, the lifestyle is. Especially with Burdick and Burdick Oil, I think you get a sense of personalities unfolding and the virtues of a small community unfolding at their own pace. I try to reflect that in how the story is told, and take my cues as a filmmaker and as an editor from the footage. You can't rush some things, and you can't. It's just like the sense of humor you find. It's so common to people in the Midwest, and particularly in Burdick. Jokes are dry, they take a while to unfold, and they're rich and deep and worth the wait.